thank you. My name is Dinga, and I must say I come from NUMSA. I'm at head office of NUMSA, and I head the education department of NUMSA. I thank the comments that have been made about what's called the NUMSA moment, and I'm taking copious notes and trying to reflect on that. So, a few points. I think as a union, we recognize that the shadow of the ANC is gonna be with us for a long, long time. We have no illusion about that. And this is also reflected in how we take policies within the union. And when we had our special Congress, and there was this question about how to vote in 2014, some of the participants at the Congress said, look, they're prepared to go with what the union says, but don't ask me to cut myself in the middle between my role as the chair of the ANC in Tanzania and my identity as a NUMSA member. And you'll find in our formulation of the resolution, we did try to strike the balance because we recognize this power of the ANC and why it's going to be with us for a long, long time. The second thing that's important, which I'm taking from people, is that I think there's been a lot of emphasis on NUMSA forming a political party and all of that. And a little about what we're doing about the sort of the building of what we call a united front. And again, to us, this idea of a united front is not, you know, like the UDF in 1983 with patrons and presidents and all of that. It's about joining together struggles on the ground, joining the dots between different communities that are involved in struggles. And we've been careful, I mean, just to say to people that, you know, we are concerned about the shop floor. The first campaign that we launched was not about, you know, the sort of employment tax incentive. It is about youth unemployment, which affects workers who send their kids and who graduate who don't get jobs after that. It's about middle classes who send their kids and are faced with graduate unemployment. And the phrasing of that campaign was, in a way, Raymond, to ensure that there is a popular appeal in what we do. I think we were the first on before the Inkandla, before all of this, to raise the question of Inkandla and what must happen to it, even before the public protector had announced, and how that should be taken up as an anti-corruption measure. The last thing I want to say is that for us, it's important to build this a broad coalition. And you must, Nomboniso, admit that when the traditional courts bill,
yes, okay.
We were the only union. We were the only union, and we are trying. I mean, this is important for the panelists, because these are things that we're grappling with. Because sometimes we find that the workers who work in the factory, they also have roots in the countryside, and we are trying to explore to find these multiple identities, so that a discussion that Nomboniso was part of in NUMSA about the traditional courts bill had an echo amongst the workers, because they knew what would happen when they go home. And in this way, we are trying to find connections between what is part of the year an urban proletarian and some part of the year the people have a family in that. And we are trying to find that. The last question, which I didn't hear from the people, that we are struggling with is that we don't talk about the working class broadly in NUMSA, because we have an understanding of the fragmentation that has happened to that section of the community, and that we are struggling and exploring ways of finding connections between people who have a job and people who don't have a job. Our members and the surveys we've done, you know, will have a medical aid, and we found that 56% of the people own their houses or their bonds. And how do you link this with the shack dwellers? And we think that the issues around questions of unemployment, the questions of issues of democracy, police brutality, some of the civil liberties and that, maybe the things that will bring this united front together. And I think that sometimes people get carried about some of the sound bites about a political party. Anyway, there's no decision, NUMSA, about forming a political party. It's about exploring the possibility of a movement. And I think that sometimes the sound bites about the party get so pronounced that the actual work of building the united front gets forgotten.